With inoculations, MLA vacations, but hockey on the way. Here's hoping the year 21 brings a few more brighter days.
Happy New Year.
Hello, good morning, and welcome to another edition of Top 5 Tuesday. The Big JD back in the captain's chair, and we're set and ready to roll. Now, normally, this time of year, we'd be talking about hockey, and there certainly is plenty of hockey to talk about. The NHL season, just a few days away. Team Canada taking on Team USA tonight for gold at the World Juniors. But instead, we're going to focus on something a little bit warmer for this time of year. Our theme today is Once Upon a Time in Mexico, as we take a look at the top five country songs about trips south of the border. At number five, George Strait and the Seashores of Old Mexico, talking about a guy on the run who decides, you know what? It's too much hassle sticking around Tucson with the cops after me. I'm going south of the border until everything blows over. But when he gets to Mexico, oh, the adventures that ensue. He loses all his money, but he finds the love of his life, and he ends up living the rest of his days on the seashores of Old Mexico. A fantastic story song and a great music video as well from George Strait. That's number five. At number four, great song from a great Canadian artist, Dean Brody and Bounty. And again, it's about people on the run. This time, a guy who has ended up committing a murder to protect the love of his life. The two of them run away, quickly get married, hop in a boxcar to Old Mexico, where they're not worth a penny of their bounty back home. And they stay in beautiful Tijuana, living underneath the sun. And again, just life much better for them down in Mexico. Bounty from Dean Brody. That's number four. Number three is one of my favorite story songs, a guy who can really weave humor into his music so well, the legendary Bobby Bear, and the song is Pour Me Another Tequila Sheila. And again, a guy who has gone south of the border, and he has walked away with a lot of gold from some of the baddest dudes in Juarez. He's on the run and trying to outrun them. He spends the night with a woman, but unbeknownst to him, that woman has tipped off the very people who are chasing him, but he finds a great way to get out of it. He puts on her red satin dress, forces her to get in his clothes and walk out and face them, and he's going to head out the back and find a fast horse. A great story song, and he does it so well. Pour Me Another Tequila, Sheila. That's number three. At number two, the heartbreaking tale of a friendship split up, and that, of course, is Poncho and Lefty, written by the legendary Townes Van Zandt and performed perfectly by Willie Nelson and Merle Haggard. The story of two banditos and how their paths diverged down in Old Mexico. A great song here. You've got two absolute legends giving it their all, and again, music video produced years after the song had been a hit, but continues to be just some fantastic visual work as well. So, Poncho and Lefty, Merle and Willie, that's number two. At number one, again, it's Willie Nelson involved, this time with Waylon Jennings for If I Can Find a Clean Shirt, my favorite song about a trip to Mexico. This is Willie and Waylon arguing with each other about going down to Mexico. Waylon, not exactly sold on the idea. He says, I ain't going down on the border with you tonight, drinking tequila, taking chances on our lives. All the women are crazy. They like to party till daylight. You know, on second thought, if I can find a clean shirt, I might. And this one, just a fun song between two friends telling some funny stories. And the music video that they put together for this one, absolutely hilarious. Waylon and Willie way back in the day playing as two gunfighters trying to make it into this Mexican town and swindle some people at cards. Waylon gets his back up against the wall, and Willie's way of saving Waylon's life in that instance is absolutely phenomenal. If you've never seen it, check out the music video. If I Can Find a Clean Shirt, the best song about a trip to Mexico, Waylon and Willie have top spot, and that is our first top five of 2021. Happy New Year. We will see you back again next week.